Good evening, I'm Sherry St. Clair. Taxpayers will spend nearly $300,000 for the renaming of Robert E. Lee High School. The Northeast ISD School Board last month voted to rename the campus to Legacy of Educational Excellence, making the acronym LEE. Now, outdoor signage, athletic scoreboards, and logos will need to be changed first. Other items will be phased in over time. Changes for the school's athletic department is costing the most, nearly $95,000. The rules about what you wear when you go to vote could change. The U.S. Supreme Court says it will take up a Minnesota case involving voter dress codes and whether states can ban certain items like political buttons or t-shirts. Texas has a law banning people from wearing items that express anything for or against a candidate, any measure, or a political party within 100 feet of a polling place. Our website has more news at klrn.org/news.